Amigos, boys and girls, how is everybody today?
Hola, niños. You look marvelous today. Simply marvelous.
Ow! That's my name. It's not an expression of pain.
Well, that's good. For a minute there, I thought maybe Methodists gave you migraines.
So, it's just us today. First puppet show of the year. And it's the three amigos. Hee-haw! Right!
Woo-hoo! We got a box set of Bonanza DVDs for Christmas.
So, what is the Bible story today?
Funny, you should ask.
But I always ask. I never read my email.
It's the biblical version of the Three Amigos. And it is kind of a Western in an Eastern kind of way.
And Eastern? I've never heard of those.
It's the story of the three wise men coming to see Jesus.
Hey, I got it. We could reenact it since I was just there.
Where? In Bristol, Montana?
No, in the Holy Land. I just got back from exploring the Holy Land in November, as I've been telling you. We could use my pictures from over there as a backdrop, and it would be just like in the movies. It would seem real.
But it was real. The three wise men traveling to see the baby Jesus right after he was born. It really did happen.
I know, and so when we reenact it this time with a real photo backdrop for the video, it will seem even more realistic on YouTube than ever. A true cinema verite, where everyone watching will experience what audiences do when they go to the movie theater.
Never-ending movie trailers.
No, plentitude. Being surrounded by, engulfed in, the experience. Anyway, here we go.
We can't reenact the whole trip with the wise men, though.
Why not?
Because it was at least 1,000 miles from Persia to Bethlehem, and it took them 2 years to get there.
You're right. That would take more sequels than a Star Wars movie.
How about if we just do mostly the Israel part, since that's where I was?
Good idea.
What's that?
What?
That star. You see it, kids? I've never seen that one before. I think it's a sign.
I think it's a halogen lamp.
No, wise man Barnabas is right. It is a star and a sign. A new king will be born. We have to go west to see this great thing.
Al?
Yes, and who knows where it will take us, but we must go, at least we have a camel to ride.
Oh, no. I'm a wise man in this Eastern. Not a camel.
It's like Shakespeare in the Park. We each have to play more than one role.
Exactly. And you, Mr. Owl, are our gift. Our gold, frankincense, and myrrh. Our apple for the teacher, so to speak.
Oh, all right.
How are we doing in the shot?
Oh.
1,000 miles is a long, long way. And this desert is huge and hot. But I think I see some palm trees ahead. It must be an oasis.
Yay! But we need to keep going. I think we're getting close. This finally looks like the Negev Desert, which covers the whole southern half of Israel.
At least from here, it's downhill for a while to that little line down there.
That's no line. That's a river. The River Jordan. We're in Israel. Now, it's not far to Bethlehem.
But what's that?
That's the sun setting over Yom HaMelah, the Salt Sea, or as it will later be called, the Dead Sea. I knew we were getting close. It's only 32 more miles.
Wait, there's the Jordan River again, or one of its tributaries. Are you sure we're going the right way?
Yes, yes. See? There are the Judean hills near Bethlehem.
Just so I'm prepared when we get there to the baby Jesus, what exactly do we do and what happens?
Epiphany happens. That's what. God made manifest to the world in the baby Jesus. And it looks like we're getting close.
Look, there are the Bethlehem Hills. I think it's just down this one more hill. What? We are about to see Jesus, the light shining in the darkness, come into the whole world.
Wait a minute. That's here, at the pageant, on Christmas Eve. And those are the wise men. I think I'm having deja vu. You didn't tell me this was an experimental film.
It is exactly right. Epiphany, God made manifest in Jesus, who is still right here on Christmas Eve and every day of the year. And we do experience it in all its plenitude, God's fullness. Surrounding us, holding us, loving us, the way Mary is holding that baby. And is that the way it is meant to be, or what?